Well, hey there, my name is Dr. Andrew Gorecki, physical therapist, answering the question, how does sciatica work? Very common question. Sciatica is an umbrella terminology that means that the sciatic nerve is irritated. It's irritated by mechanical pressure that's causing signals to go up to the brain that indicate pain. So first we must identify what is the sciatic nerve and where does it come from. You can see here, this is segment number one and segment number two of the lower back. There's five segments in total. Each level has a nerve that comes out from the spinal cord and creates a nerve, a small nerve root, that as they all come out of each hole, they combine together to create one big nerve called the sciatic nerve. It's about the size of your thumb, very, very big, thick nerve. That nerve then continues to follow down the lower back. It goes through the pelvis, through the butt area, and down the back of the leg into the toes. And as it goes down, it gets smaller and branches out into different positions. So when that nerve is compressed anywhere along its pathway, it can be compressed where it comes out of the spine. It can be compressed because of a disc material that bulges out and pushes on it. It can be compressed as it leaves the pelvis. There's a muscle in there that's called the piriformis that can compress the sciatic nerve. Anywhere along the path of the nerve that compresses the nerve can cause sciatica. So that's the simplest way to describe what sciatica is and how it works.